How to eat ramen in Japan. First, put your money into the ticket vending machine and choose the ramen you want. Hand the ticket to the staff and pour yourself some water. I got this amazing fish broth-based ramen. Say itadakimasu before eating. First, take a sip of just the broth and then enjoy the noodles and various toppings. Don't forget to slurp your noodles. It's not that common to drink all the broth, so it's totally okay to leave it.